Alright, so in this video what I'm going to do is show you how to set up your Wamp localhost server to be able to send mail to anyone on the web. So the first thing you have to do is change the PHP initialization file. You search for SMTP. You'll find where it says localhost here, you're going to have to change that to the SMTP mail server for your ISP. So whoever is providing you with internet, change it to that. Well, that's for me in my case. Make sure it's port 25. And also here, I'm not sure if it's absolutely essential, but do it anyway. Change your send mail from to an actual email address. So in this case, I'm just going to send it to myself. So save that. And now any mail command that you send using PHP will work. So set up an example for you so people can see. Okay, so subject. Okay, so it's saved. Also note where it's saved, you can see here, see Wamp www, that's the actual test directory, I guess. It's the test directory, and then this is a folder that I've just set up. So now I'll pop into here, go to my local host. Oh, one thing I did forget to mention. After you change the .ini file, you must restart all services and wait for that to fix up. There we go. Okay. Now let's just refresh this. Testing. PHP. Okay. So hopefully that worked. There you go. Sent from localhost. Sent from me to me. And that's how you can set it up. So I hope that helped someone.